bilo zanimivo, ker z Kirk Douglasom meni tudi pol primerju z nekimi hollywoodskimi imeni. On je bil tukaj par dni, je pa zanimivo, on takrat ni prišel kot po filmski liniji, da tako rečem, pač je bil pa on čist nekako kot emisar predsednika Združenih držav Amerike, Johnsona, in se je zastavil v Ljubljani. Spomnim se, da jaz pričakal na kolodvoru, takrat je imel društvo z velikim šopkom za gospo.
This trip is completely out of the line of work. I've come here to see Yugoslavia. I've come here to see Private President Tito. And what I've seen, I certainly hope that perhaps within the next year or two, I will be making a film here. I've studied the entire film industry. I've been very excited by it. We spent all day yesterday at the studios and with the filmmakers, and I'm very impressed.